Hey Longhorns, today is Wednesday, February 10th, 2016. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Morgan. Welcome to the 71st edition of the Longhorn Daily News. It's time for another Pennies for Patients pre-sale. Get your t-shirt this time and don't miss out. They are only $15. Order forms are at the student service window and due by this Friday.
Come watch Mr. Croft, Miss Villa, Mr. Troop, and more of your favorite teachers and staff whip and nene at the 4th annual Dancing with the Staff. It's a hilarious good time you won't want to miss. The event is tomorrow, February 11th at 7 p.m. at the George Ranch High School Auditorium. Admission is $5 for all ages. Here's a sneak peek at some of the performances you'll be seeing.
You already know what it is. Silent talk, silent talk, silent talk. Go on and do it for me.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, watch me, nay-nay.
Why me do it?
George Ranch High School will soon be hosting their 4th annual Dancing with the Staff. Don't miss out on this chance to watch your own friends and teachers pair up in this fun dance battle.
Watch me, ooh, okay, ooh, okay, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, you do. Watch me, watch me, you do. Okay, ooh,
free the stanky leg.
Stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank, stank.
Do you like Chipotle? Do you want to support the Longhorn Wrestling? Now you can do both. Go to the Chipotle next to First Colony Mall on Tuesday, February 16th from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. and show the cashier the flyer you can find online and save 50% off. The proceeds will go to your George Ranch High School wrestling program. Please help support Longhorn Wrestling by satisfying your Chipotle craving. The First Colony Mall Chipotle is located at 2280 Lone Star Drive.
Now here's a video from broadcast member Jameel Tharp recapping the amazing season from Swim and Dive. UNICEF Club will be selling chocolate-covered strawberries during all lunches on Friday, February the 12th. They will be sold for two for a dollar, and all of the proceeds will go towards UNICEF. Here's some more information on this.
UNICEF Club will be selling chocolate-covered strawberries during all lunches on Friday, February the 12th. They will be sold for two for a dollar, and all of the proceeds will go directly toward UNICEF.
Congratulations to Bobby Luvender for having his article, To Love and Not Be Loved, published by the Best of SNO, a showcase of the top student work being produced by members of the SNO network. Now here's Angelina with the sports news.
Last night, the boys' JV basketball team defeated the Calhoun Sand Crabs 60-30. The team was led by Darius Rusaw and Sonny Ozo. The varsity completed the sweep with a 46-38 win. The team was led by great inside play from Chindu, the win clinches the third straight playoff berth for the team. Last night, the women's basketball team took on Calhoun. The JV won 39-28 with Chinazon Omoluduke scoring 12. The varsity won 50-40 with Alexis White scoring 10 and Shelby Comenta scoring 13. The varsity opens up with Ridge Point in their first playoff game next Tuesday. The boys' varsity soccer team traveled to Port Lavaca, Calhoun this past Tuesday, where they fell to the Sand Crabs 1-2 in the final seconds of the game. Scoring for the Longhorns was sophomore Christian M with an assist from freshman Eric Michael. The Longhorns take on Foster High School this Friday at the Ranch. The girls' soccer team made good use for their long ride to rest up and deliver the 9-0 win over the Sand Crabs. Riley Murray and Jordan Schmidas both scored two goals each, with Sharia D, Taylor Reach, Austin Martz, Casey Davis, and Michelle Mills all adding one goal. The Longhorns will be back in action Friday night when they travel to Foster. Come out and support your girls. Now back to you.
In celebration of Black History Month, we spend a moment each day recognizing the enormous contributions of men and women in our nation's history who have spent their lives bettering our culture, our society, and our lives as a whole. Now here's Jamil with the person of the day.
Malcolm X, born in Malcolm Little, was an American Muslim minister and a human rights activist. He has been called one of the greatest and most influential African Americans in American history.
Now here are the Longhorns who are celebrating their birthdays. Leah Jenkins, Miguel Batran, and Natalia Orion. Broadcast team, hopes you have an amazing birthday.
And that's what's happening at the ranch.
Have a great day, Longhorns.